for myself, I think cosmetology is color. You know, not this color, it's a colorful, it's everything. It's so many different aspects of it, you know. We not only just give our students what needs to be taught to pass an exam to get their license, but we try to give them like life skills. So being able to, you know, connect with our students or just connect with people in a sense. If you already are a cosmetologist, you have to connect with people because ultimately that's what they're gonna be doing, is working with people.
Me personally, I chose cosmetology because ever since I was a little girl playing with baby dolls and Barbie dolls, I just fell in love with hair. And then my mother, she's a nail tech, my auntie, she's a makeup artist, and my grandmother, she was a hairstylist. So I've always been like in the beauty field, and just being around it, I've grown to love a deep passion for it. So it just made me want to be in that field also.
It's so fun, and it's not like you're only doing book work in here, because you do book work, but majority of the time you're hands-on, you're doing hair, you're doing nails, you're doing facials. And if this is really what you want to do, it's going to take you so far after school. You'll be able to be a licensed cosmetologist, you'll be able to go straight into a salon.
Being at a CTE school like Ponitz is giving me the opportunity to not only just be in my regular classes, but be in this pathway, this cosmetology pathway, so that I can learn new things and branch out. Like, I've had the opportunity to go to a hair show in Columbus. That was, I think, one of the highlights of my senior year. So it's just given me a different outlook on life, and I've had different experiences with different things.
One thing about cosmetology is a world of beauty. Being able to be a fighting force with these kids once they transition into seniors, and to be able to horn in and know the exact route in which they want to take this beauty industry credential, truly is an awesome experience.